You've never made out with a girl before?
No. What's that smell?
It smells yummy.
It's my cherry chest.
And those tight little bods are just aching to be touched.
I mean, sure, I've thought about it. Who hasn't? It's all so intriguing and mysterious.
What is this feeling? So sudden and new. I felt the moment I met myself.
Exactly! That's why everyone needs those slutty college years to get it out of their system and figure out what you like. Excuse me, can I please have one glass of alcohol, please?
Have you ever done a body shot, Becca?
A
body shot?
You know what? Waste no more time. Just toss this right there.
How do I do
this? Oh, excuse me.
Sure.
I noticed you had a really lovely lunch on your plate. Becca, what are you going to do?
Okay, I'm done! I'm going to the restroom, thank you! The light, the sign's off.
Healthy and poor!
No, I'm sorry. Coach passengers are not allowed in first class. It's policy. Sorry.
Fine. These curtains are ugly.
I quite like them.
Well, your face is ugly.
Okay, I'm ugly.
No, I'm just kidding. You're gorgeous. Stone.
Who the hell names
her child Steve?
Okay.
What did you give her?
Oh, hey!
Not Air Marshal John. You wanna join the Mile High Club?
I just wanna go back to my seat.
Yeah. You better get back on my seat. 30,000 feet up. Get it?
Yeah, got it.
Oh, what's that?
Stage beauty.
I just like to go back up there.
Oh, yeah? I just wanted to show you that double joint table.
People are eating.
Yeah, I was counting on that.
All right, you want to take a dive in my lady lake? The abyss, as I like to call it? The splish splash.
Did you hear that echo? That's for you.
All right, grab a swim cap, Michael Phelps. We're going in.
I'm gonna go take a piss, and when I come back, dad ass is mine.